turns out, when I was recording this footage, my microphone is off, so I'm just recording some overlaying audio just to kind of explain what is going on. Yeah, alright, here we go. So having just spawned in after the great Wyvern Cavern fiasco of 2020, I actually got all my stuff back, so that was nice, and I got one Fire Wyvern hatched, another Rex hatched, and so I'm just kind of checking out what all their levels are and everything, what their mature rate is and everything, so that's that. So what I'm doing here is preparing for building a Wyvern trap so that I can actually knock out Wyverns and get Wyvern milk. That's going to be an essential part of getting the Wyverns imprinted. So that's what I'm doing here. Okay, so I've arrived over here at the World Scar Wyvern Cavern. This is the location I'm going to be building my trap. It's right at the same land bridge as my little fob, so we'll post it in case it is. Okay, and that is my simple wyvern trap. Super easy. Probably the most basic one that I know of. Yeah, two doors on either side, you just trap it in there and drank it. Simple. Alright, now I'm gonna look for a wyvern. I'll get back to you when I got one. Okay, found a poison wyvern, level 16 female. That is perfect. Absolutely perfect. So I'm gonna try to get this girl in this cage and see what happens. Got her down, got the wyvern milk, got my preserving salts, so now it's time to head back to the base and feed my baby. Okay, I'm back to the base, time to feed this wyvern. Gotta feed my Rex while I'm at it too. So I dropped one more wyvern egg, since I have the milk for it already, and I decided to put up a small little wall just around this area, just in case the wyvern or anything else hatches while I'm away, and it doesn't wander off the cliff. But yeah, I think that'll do it for me for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one.